Jonah, you there? I don't want to attract attention.
I'm on my way.
I won't be long. Jonah, I'm out. Be careful, the way into the site is full of traps.
Trinity's not done with it yet.
They're protecting something.
6 weeks, and still no solid leads leading to the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people in town. They're excited. There's a VIP coming to the Day of the Dead. Name's Dominguez. We should look into it.
Sorry, I didn't wait. Be careful.
Laura! Wow. Get a load of this place. Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Trinity is after.
Yeah, they really didn't want us in here.
I'm glad we followed your father's notes. I saw where the passage collapsed on you back there. You want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
What is all this?
Constellations. This inscription is some sort of riddle. Pink fish.
Pink fish?
Silver-crowned mountain. There's a date here. But something's off. Looks like it was damaged, perhaps intentionally.
Why would Trinity sabotage this? They usually just destroy everything.
No, I think the damage is older. But who would have tampered with it?
Laura! You gotta get out. Laura!
Drag me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
You'd still be in there? Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Jonah.
Hey, you want to freshen up? Regroup at the cafe? Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there tonight.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pink fish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good food. I know the chef.
I'm not very hungry.
After all of that, I'm starving.
Anything new on Dr. Dominguez?
Not much. He's leading a few Trinity digs in the area.
My father mentioned him in his journal more than once. He's an expert on pre-colonial ruins.
Everyone says he's a great guy. Big help to the town. So how's your leg?
Jonah, look. The riddle. Its directions. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish.
I found something for that. It's pink dolphins, found only in the Amazon.
It goes on. Then chase the heart of the serpent to the silver-crowned mountain. Look at this. It's the constellation Hydra, the serpent. This star is the heart. It's set in the southwest.
So southwest from the Amazon River. Brazil.
This date from the ruins, see? If you look closely, it is damaged. This number looks like a Maya 13, but what if it's really an 8? With precession, it...
What?
Precession. The Earth tilts, so over time, these stars appear in a different place on the horizon. Important if you're navigating by the night sky.
Okay.
In the Maya calendar, that's a 2,000-year difference. Back then, the heart of the serpent set directly to the west.
So, that's why it's in Peru, not Brazil. Trinity has been looking in the wrong place.
Exactly. We need to look for the Silver-Crowned Mountain in Peru. There's more. Something about a key. What is Trinity looking for in the hidden city?
Doctor, we found it.
Yes. Show me.
You heard that too, right?
Let's see where he goes.
Wait, hold on. Trinity's watching this place. Let's try to blend in. Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
They must know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Hey, Sammy, how's it going?
Gracias, Jonah.
Any sign of him?
No. Let's keep looking.
Mire, para mi papá.
Maybe I could light one for my mother. I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the deathless.
No, this is fine. Jonah, he's at the gate.
Good. Be sure I'm not followed.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys.
Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of a crazy fiesta, like chicks and skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
No, you know, Maria invited me. You know her? She's my cousin. My abuela, she was from here, don't look like it, rest her soul. I wanted to make like an offering. What's that thing you do with the blankets? All right, you know what? I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service. Keeping us safe.
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
Excuse me.
We've come too far to stop now.
Yes, sir. They're ready for anything.
Pardon. Jonah, Dominguez is not just the leader of this cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity. Yeah, I heard you.
Disculpe, señorita.
My fault.
Someone set off a trap at the first site. We think it was Croft.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation, Commander. No more guessing.
I'll make sure we get visual confirmation.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
Doctor, son muchos de sus hombres.
Can never be too safe. You're very gracious. Thank you.
We should go. Yeah, this is Commander Rourke. Dominguez wants confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that?
Well?
Good. They'll find her.
Good. I don't want anyone getting in there.
Oye, fuera de mi oficina.
Sorry.
Cierra la puerta al salir.
Right.
Don't worry. Go. Play.
The readings at the site are unlike anything we've ever seen.
It's the key to our next phase.
If this is it, we'll be ready.
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
There's got to be more to these ruins. A Maya pyramid inside some sort of cave.
Take them into the ruins. Should be far enough out of earshot.
No, no, please.
Don't make this harder than it needs to be.
Come on, just do it.
Any final words? Wait. I'm a government official. I'm supposed to be here.
Not anymore, Mr. Lead Archaeologist. Your employment has been terminated.
Please, no. I have money. I can pay you.
You work for Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh, God.
I have to find what they're looking for. I'd better check those ruins. I know this figure. Ishel, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshel, the new moon. There's an inscription. Shakshel, the key lies beyond her gaze. Key. This is it. The entrance must be down there. Got to make my way down. Okay, this should work. Looking at that cave. Jonah, I'm entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
This cave looks like it's usually underwater. What is this place? holding cells. Find the temple Dominguez is looking for. Rona, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Whoa. That's not good.
Laura, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
To the other side. that bell platform is stuck. Need to find a way to destroy that debris. Jonah.
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, "The Silver Box of Ishul." That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukulkan.
The creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami, a storm, an earthquake, volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kukulkan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment. A dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Ishul's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Shit! Aura! Any guards are coming your way.
Yeah. That's what the reinforcements are for.
Yes, I heard you, okay? Dominguez is coming tonight. I get it. What I'm telling you is the rain is gonna flood it. What the fuck do you think I'm doing? Checking on the water pump right now.
Okay. Let's make sure everything's copacetic here.
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive. Ah, fuck. We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
What do you think is in there?
I don't know, but I hear the readings are off the charts.
Let's just make sure the perimeter is secure when Commander Rourke gets here.
We'll be ready.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Don't worry, I'll fix it.
This is taking way too long. If Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here, it's not gonna be...
Hang on. Taking a look.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Something's not right.
Almost loaded. Copy that.
Your privilege has been revoked.
Let us know when the gunshots get reported. Rourke and the reinforcements are on the way. I want everything ready when they get here. Extra fuel canisters for the siege?
Yep. Got here 5 minutes ago.
Is it smart to store them that close to the wall?
Like I said, they've been dropped off. We'll move them deeper inside later tonight.
Good. Last thing we need is for some gung-ho cop to lob a grenade over the wall, right on top of them.
Where are the reinforcements? We can't hold this gate alone.
Figure caused it.
Too much pressure, maybe?
Yeah, maybe. Now what? I guess we just wait it out?
Yeah. Damn it. We can't really afford the delay. We're supposed to be securing that wall.
Load it up.
This storm is coming in quick. Time I come to Mexico.
I'll go see.
Hold.
I don't like this.
Moving to next grid. Inspectors are coming. Be ready. Almost loaded.
Back to patrol.
Boss, hand down! Find the fuck responsible for this!
Gotta find out what the hell's going on.
You bet.
Spread out. Keep your eyes. eyes open.
Suspects are coming. Be ready. Moving to next bridge.
Visual confirmed. It's Brock. Engage.
Dominguez wants her alive.
She's killing our people.
Fuck. Copy that.
Target sighted.
Epsilon team,
who
get in here.
Helicopters.
Thank you. Stop! Don't hurt her. Lara Croft. This isn't the way I hope we'll be. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is. In a safe place.
You don't have it. It never occurred to me that you would just take. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, cruelty. And certainly with none of this. But without the box, the apocalypse, the death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara, you felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
A tsunami is coming. And this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing!
You would have done the same!
God. Yeah. By taking the key, you set the apocalypse in motion. Do you realize the tragedy you have unleashed? The cleansing has begun. It falls to me now to stop it before it consumes us all.
Yeah.
So worried.
I failed. Worse.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No! We have to get to the Hidden City before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Lara! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the Hidden City. I'm gonna help these people. And then I'll find us a plan.
think we're looking for a volcanic mountain. The Crown of Silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it!
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Coag Jacob.
Let's go.